I'm trying to figure out how we can handicap ourselves. Like, maybe I can get more fucked up or something. How much time do I have? 24 seconds? Nah. Like, I gotta make this a bit more challenging. Volk. Oh my god, what am I down to, like, 10 viewers? Am I not streaming anymore? Did I cut out? Did I cut out? I couldn't find myself on the Sworder page anymore. Which was cool, because Volk was up there. And he's awesome. We like Volk here. Get off. We also like Dave Matthews. You're still streaming. Okay, cool, thanks. Yeah, I couldn't see any viewers. Or I couldn't see my channel on the page, put it that way. God, we're... Oh, it's Pub v Pub. Of course BioWare would want to pit brother v brother. Reset that shit, bro. Reset that shit. Oh. There you go. Good job. Oh, you got bombed, Schwarzenegger. Schwarzenegger got bombed, Joe. Dude, everybody's getting bombed. Holy shit. Like, honestly, you could do 55 war zones. I get it. They're fun. They're great players, but there are some great players in this war zone, and they're still bombing each other. Oh shit. And doored. Okay, cool. I think it's probably because I've been streaming for, yeah, I think there was like a 5-hour cutoff point where it like just kind of like, or at a certain point just kind of like rolls me over or something. Okay, cool. We're still there. We still have an audience for this terrible. It's like, yeah, you know, there's some really good players. Fire. Fire. Because initially I thought we were playing Imperials. Because, like, you know, enemy team, Frog Dogs, right? I mean, enemy team, Rotworms. But no. No. There's an old school twist. What if I told you everything you knew was a lie? Stop it, bro. Stop it. Why are you going? Where are you going? Oh. You know where it's going. Oh, you suck. You suck, Leo. You scrub. You scrub. Look at him, he's like, he probably didn't even want the ball anyway. He's trying to break a million. I mean, trying to break out 1,000 damage per second. Alright, I got you, Newsleaf. I'm just gonna free heal the fuck out of you. I'm gonna free heal your fucking face open. Really? I could try and heal you through it. You could pass it, maybe? Who was that? Who is that non-passing piece of shit? Get back in there. Oh, he's looking for the pull. That's smart. I'd be looking for the pull too. He's gotta be careful that the dude doesn't pass ahead though. Oh, fuck me. Why is this guy still alive on our fucking thing? Alright, Schwarzenegger. I know you see me. There we go. Don't worry, I did this a ton of times on the Bastion, so I kind of have a little bit of practice with it. Fuck, no, no, no. God, that took forever. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Honestly, I don't know why that's not scored yet. Probably because I took like 30 seconds to pass it. Oh, they got him. They got him. I'll take blame for that. I'll take blame for that. Literally, it took me forever to get that pass off. Way too long. Way too long. But whatever. Whatever. This way, bro. You fucking cocksucking piece of shit. He literally is retarded. Alright, never mind. This is just a team of scrubs. That's what I thought, bitch. Now, where's my team at? Nowhere to be found. No, they're there. Don't give up. Alright, we got this. It's kind of boring. I want to post it, but I already know I'm not talking about shit right now. Except how good my team is and how bad my team is and all this other bullshit. Yo, I got you, bro. There you go. Hey, do you have your 4-speed, bro? Make it across. I got you. What the bullshit? Alright, whatever. I'll take a little bit of bullshit. Go fuck off. God, if I had my fucking tug job, this would be so much goddamn easier. Also, if I could pass properly. I knew that was coming. I saw him stealth right by me. Thanks, Pebbles. I'll flash him with one of those. Alright, let's make sure that we can score again. There we go. Alright, cool. Thanks. Stop hitting me, please. God, what is your problem, dude? Oh, he DC'd. He didn't even DC. He just left the game. Just left the game. It's like, I love it when you see Vanguards just popping Vanish. Oh, don't auto run. Oh, Leo. Sorry, bro. I didn't know where you were. Dude, oh, I'm trying to get you, Leaf. Oh, sorry, bro. Did you walk across the fire? All right, let's get out of here. Whew. I wasn't giving the bird to the camera necessarily. I was just like, God damn it! It took a lot of effort to score that. It took a lot of effort to score that. 55. Who's asking? Hey, what's up, Scotchy Sung? What's up, Onslaught 420? Onslaught 420. Seeing your name makes me want to do things. Like, not fall off that ledge. Yeah, the highest level is 55. There are a couple. So I do primarily ground-based PvP in this game. There's space PvP. Oh, you got bombed. And there are three brackets for it, and I'm in the middle bracket right now. You know, the highest bracket is obviously 55, and within 55 you can do ranked war zones or regular war zone. Ranked war zones is basically just arena, so four man deathmatch or search and destroy if you're familiar with COD. Oh man, I'm just metal whoring. But you know, the great thing is, you know, or not, you know, everybody's going to have their own opinion on it, but, you know, this bracket's just really fun, because everybody gets this thing called Bolster, which makes everybody kind of, like, have equivalent to level 55 stats, so you don't really need gear or anything to, like, God, everybody has full resolve, shit. It's because there's a lot of CC in this game. Well, it was fun. It was a fun game. I mean, the first 6 minutes were kind of competitive. I'm telling you, dude, once I get my pull, dude, it's gonna be game over in Hutball. Yo, who dies 10 times? Holy shit. Apparently, both Sentinels. Ouch. Alright, I'll vote down. I love Hutball. Sage-tastic. Look at this healer though, 700k. Ooh. That's called healing. I was all over the map.